Good morning, everybody. Good morning, YouTube. It's Monday, 19 of Feb. We're entering day 2 fasting. Kali ini kita mau coba 10 hari. From yesterday, my wife and my kid went to Singapore. Then I have this idea, gimana kalau when they're in Singapore, I don't eat. So I will only eat the day they return. Dan mereka rencana di Singapura 10 hari. And this 10-day fasting, kalau successful ya, the longest ever I will be going without food. No food, only water, coffee, or tea. Gini, per pagi ini 19 February jam 7 tadi, gua udah record my weight itu 83.3 kilo. Jadi ini we're entering day 2, and normally day 2 tuh paling susah, terutama when we enter lunch or dinner time. And I better stay away from the pictures of food atau discussion of food. I better stay away, soalnya itu yang bisa bikin susah banget.
Okay, my new shoe, gonna bring it.
This is 12, so I kind of feel hungry right now. Should be getting worse for a few minutes, then after that probably the worst will be around dinner time.
Friendship and relationship. But we're going to a meeting soon, we're going to meet somebody soon, so talk about it after the meeting.
Okay, so we just finished meeting now. We drank one cup of coffee, so basically coffee-wise, already third cup of coffee, and takeaway for another coffee. Looks like heading towards 5 cups of coffee.
Relationship and friendship. Kalian pernah gak sih, you have a friend yang lu disagree sama dia punya pacar atau pasangan? What do you do as a friend? Soalnya kan kadang ada teori yang, oh, as a friend, you must be happy for your best friend. Nah, kayak kewajiban lu pokoknya, terus ya lu harus supportive aja gitu. Kita harus begitu, atau do you guys think that as a good friend, lu harus mengutarakan your opinion about the relationship because of this guy atau this girl is lalalalalala. Terus pertanyaan lanjutannya, what would happen if walaupun lu udah bilang, eh, I disagree, your best friend ini lanjutin relationship dia, jadi dia tuh go against lu punya advice, how would you feel? Lu akan terasa betray atau lu gimana your feeling? Will you stop being his or her friend? Atau lu just diam aja? Atau gimana?
And now we have a dinner meeting. Well, to be exact, I'll be watching people having their dinner. Alright, looks like going to be a long Monday. What do you think of the new lighting setup? Wait, I'm gonna show you something cool. Check it out, guys. Nih. Wait. Did we try that one or this one? Gua lagi coba-coba. So, I'm using Philips Hue and I control using the app. Jadi ini bisa di set lightingnya jam berapa nyala mati, mau tiap lampunya gimana, semua bisa di set di sini, mau warna apa segala macem bisa diganti di sini. Balik ke soal pembicaraan about friendship and relationship. Jadi kalau tadi kan gue lempar pertanyaan ya, what would you do kalau misal your best friend misalnya have a relationship with a guy or a girl that you don't agree with. Kalau gue pribadi, gue sih policy-nya gini. Kalau my best friend itu nanya my pendapat about the pacarnya, I will say my honest opinion. Setahu dari yang gue tahu, mungkin gue dengar gosip dari orang atau dengar perkataan orang dan gue punya gut feeling atau apa, gue nggak setuju karena gini. But that's my opinion. That's your life. Lu mau lanjut terserah, mau dengerin gue terserah. Kan biasanya orang kan ya boleh nanya pendapat kita udah. Nah kalau dia lanjut with the guy, ya gue ya no problem. Soalnya bisa aja kan my information is wrong, or the guy atau the girl udah berubah, mungkin udah reformasi lah gitu, so already change. Jadi mungkin bisa aja dengan dia pasangan sama teman gue, dia change to a better person gitu. Atau mungkin karena orangnya dangerous, do something lah ya, yang pokoknya gue takut. Dan ya udah, gue akan bilang terus terang misalnya, eh, if you wanna hang out with him, you want to be with him or her, gue gak ikutan deh, I don't wanna get involved. Misalnya, gue takut. Jadi, lu mau sama dia, monggo silakan, but don't bring me into it. Kalau pergi sama dia, atau gue ketakutan sama pergaulan dia, atau apa, I will tell my best friend, don't bring me in, gitu. Jadi, walaupun seberapa you pikir your friend itu in danger, atau the guy or the girl is not good for the your best friend, at the end, it's his or her life, kan. Lu gak bisa ini. Kalau sampai lu harus kehilangan temen because of it, bagi gue ya udah, that means ya your best friend ya chose him or her over you. That's a fact of life, ya udah terima aja dan move on gitu. Gue in general memang orangnya cuek, I'm an ignorant person. Kalau the person want to hear me ya fine, nggak mau ya udah gitu. But that's me. But there are some people yang mungkin berpendapat bahwa no, if you as a best friend, gimana pun juga, you must be happy and supportive of your best friend. I think that's not my policy. Soalnya if you're the best friend, you will actually tell honestly what you think. Jadi if you just agree with everything that your best friend does, I think then you're not the best friend. Artinya lu cuma cheerleader aja, dan your friendship that means you don't have added value. Because kalau teman lu bilang mau ke jurang and you know di situ ada jurang, masa lu cheer, ya udah lu mau ke jurang mau masuk aja. That for me that logic doesn't work. Kalau misalnya I don't know the person atau apa, then okay I'll just say, you know, I'm supportive, good luck, you know, I'm happy for you apa. Kalau orangnya gue gak kenal sih. Jadi, one, I disagree that you just cheerleading and just yang bilang, oh, you must be happy with your friend. Dia got a boyfriend or a girlfriend, you must be happy. No, I disagree. You must give your honest opinion whether good or bad. And, I also kayak not completely agree kalau kayak, wah oke, okay, I disagree with the person. Pokoknya, I disagree. You must not be with the person. You choose that guy or girl or me. Wah, itu juga I think a bit too extreme. Why? Because you can be wrong. You can be wrong. Because let's say the guy or girl ada history yang lu dengar atau lu tahu that person was a bad person. But mungkin udah berubah, or mungkin udah keadaannya gak sama, or mungkin there are some details that you don't know that you don't know. But at least that's my opinion, and some of you may agree, some of you disagree, or maybe you have another opinion or another apa ya, solution atau apa. Well, I'm interested to find out in the comments below. And yeah, I think that wraps up today untuk ngobrol-ngobrolannya about friendship and relationship. So hopefully this is a useful, interesting vlog content for you guys. Good night, guys. see you on the next vlog.
Bye.